There's a brotherhood of people that collect and restore antique radios. Some of these radios are almost 90 years old. So as such, it's getting more and more difficult to find parts and tubes. But you know, we're always there to watch each other's back and help out where we can.